here is coordinating everything. Went and visited this young lady in Denver, Colorado, which Kim is a client of mine that we did a full remodel for, her and her husband, Doug. So I went up and visited with her at the Casa compound up there and talked with some of the girls and just the stories that we heard, I was just about in tears. And I said, we're in.
Absolutely.
The 11 summits. It's not just for the 16, 17, 18, and it's slowly climbing fast, but it's climbing like crazy right now because the amount of people that want to come in and say, Jim, I want to do 11 summits with you. So it's not necessarily for all of us, but if you want to come in, I'm more than happy. Give me a call. I'll post my number on this, but give me a call. For the most part, what we're looking to do today is talk a little bit about what the 11 summits are. All right, so Flagstaff, May 4th, we're gonna be up there. 4:30 in the morning, we're starting off. O'Leary, then we're gonna go to Humphreys, then we're gonna go to Kendrick, and then we're gonna go to Eldon. That's probably gonna take us about 19 hours to 20 to 24 hours. We're gonna jump in the vans, we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna come back down. We got two drivers driving two vans right now. We're gonna come down to Phoenix. Sunday morning, May 5th, 2019, we're gonna start at Dobbins South Mountain. Then we're gonna go to Camelback. Then we're gonna go to Squaw Peak. Then we're gonna go to North Mountain, Shaw Butte, Lookout Mountain, and Shadow Mountain. Total, roughly 50 miles, 20,000 feet. Now, you don't have to do all those. What you can do is do one or two, or if you wanna get froggy, do three or four. Do whatever you gotta do to help us out. Now, this is not for us, this is for CASA, Court Appointed Special Advocates. We have an itinerary. The itinerary is gonna be on the website, it already is on the website, and it's also on our Facebook page, Altitude for Advocacy. That's our Facebook page. We're doing this for the 400,000 kids that have been neglected, not for us. So we're trying to raise $100,000 is our goal. We are slowly building up our funds, so it's great. All this stuff is going to those kids, and we're really excited. And say you want to do one mountain.
Or two.
Or two.
Or three.
Or say if you want to do all seven in Phoenix.
And it's just you.
It's only going to cost you $99. And with that, you get a t-shirt and bottle. And maybe some Gatorade, maybe some goodies, little things here and there, because we're gonna have extra stuff.
Yes.
Please, please, please help out. Donate to these kids. There's 400,000 kids in the United States that are in the child welfare program, and we are doing everything we possibly can to help them out.